Yeah. I'd like them to ask him a simple question. And then by that, we will see what is the cause of the BDS.
Sure.
We heard that, you know, the coronavirus, it's actually a global and it's something unbelievable. We are right now working in Israel on finding an antidote for the coronavirus. My question to you, if Israel managed to achieve a corona antidote, will you use it? Yes or no? Simply.
Allow me to answer the question.
Yeah, sure.
So during apartheid, we had, for example, the first heart transplant that took place. It did not allow the apartheid government to then hold the whole world to ransom, saying that if you boycott and impose sanctions on apartheid South Africa, you're going to be missing out on certain technology. Likewise, Israel's expertise can't be used as a form of blackmail for what it's
meant
to the Palestinian
people.
Sure.
So you would use
can
it?
I come in there?
I'm going to bring him up.
Can I come in there?
I have to bring class into the conversation.
Yeah. But he didn't answer the question.
Listen, I want to just bring class in.
Or if they're, if they're putting in front of it, they will not answer the question,
yeah,
such as we see just before. Because if he says yes, then he's a hypocrite. And if he says no, then what do you want to do if all South African needed this antidote? So we're seeing that right now. Literally on air.
We're going to take a quick ad break.
A simple question.
We're going to take a quick ad break.